And hello everybody, my name is Shienoful and today we are going to play Promnesia. Dev contacted me and asked me to play this, and I have been watching this on itch.io quite a long time, but never played this one, so I'm glad that finally we are doing this. 2 years ago, police received a report that home invasion at 10:15 p.m. They arrived on the scene to mother and daughter murdered, but no first entry was suspended. After 6 months investigating, the case went cold. The father now lives alone, when told 2 years have passed, he still hasn't moved on. It's your fault, they are gone. If you only didn't value your job more than your family, if you didn't work more than just spending time with your family, perhaps they would still be alive. How deep you are willing to go in to obtain the truth? If you're asking that way, I'm saying very deep. Well, I guess we aren't going there. How about here? Ooh, we got the shadow. So what we are basically here checking out. TV hasn't been on in ages. Hey, I can hear you. Are you here? Can I see you over here? Nope. Any open doors? Still the answer is no. Can... Wait. Oh, I thought something happened. Oh well. How about this? Okay, so no doors. So something have to be here. Oh, this one opened. Interesting. I can't read that letter. Shame. So what up? Clearly anyone has sent. Clean up here. So what we are doing with this? Oh! I saw you. Why I'm hearing lullaby? Yellow. Oh, it's over here. Well, excuse me. Am I interrupting you? Oh, this looks so promising. Where I am? In the green room with the blood. Yellow. Oh, you're my fasty boy. Can I? That's or there's a note in the frame. Dear Lord, this place isn't safe and you must escape as soon as you can. Pay attention to time as you don't have long. Fine. Yeah, like I would. Ah! Okay, I'm basically dead. Okay, I didn't expect that he's coming that fast. But like I was saying, how should I trust the note? But at least we know what to do next. Oh, there was some ice. Oh, it's on the wall now. Boo. Oh, I didn't see that there is some kind of hanging dudes over here. One is alive. Interesting. Oh, how that even scared me this time. Can you read it? Okay, let's leave. And we don't look behind this time. So we are using this door. No. There is a clock. Did this open? Did that open? Something open. Oh, this one opened. Yoink. Congratulations, you escaped. Did you think it revealed everything? And demon, what you witnessed is only the beginning. She will be back, and she won't be alone. Do you know Promnesia has the action Kickstarter campaign that will run from October 1st through the October 3rd? Any funding received will be much appreciated. Thank you for support. So basically, this was this short game, like the developer said to me when he contacted me. But it was really, really good for the short game, and I'm really excited to see what this game will hold on the future, because even those little jump scares got me a few times, and when we died on the woman, the woman looks so creepy. So this will be great game if the developer just push it out and makes a whole game, because it will take like few minutes to beat this game overall if you know what to do. But when you haven't seen any videos about this will take about 10 minutes or so. But yeah, a little bit about my channel. I have been talking about Twitter that I will do face reveal on the 250 subscribers. So I really appreciate if you hit that subscriber button if you enjoy the videos on my channel. And after that, when I hit that glorious number, I will do different kinds of videos. It's not only horror games. I will add something in real life stuff there, or whatever you want to see on my channel. So let's see, hopefully we can reach to the glorious number in this month, because we are picking of it. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you like, remember subscribe so you will see when next video is coming, and I will see you in the next video. So bye bye.